Y'all, I have to laugh about this. I saw Target had the native deodorant. I've never bought it before, but they had candy cane scented deodorant. So I thought, that'll be cute for the holidays. And it was $2.99. I was like, well, I'm gonna get me some. I went and picked it up yesterday. This is how big it is. Like, here's my hand. It's not even as long as my thumb. $2.99, and it's tiny. I mean, look. Anyway, beware if you order this, because this might get me through 2 days. I don't know.